Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa. What's wrong?
Come with me! Quickly! We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right. You know it!
Let's head to the bar. See them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell me?
I can tell you they're not invincible.
I guess that's simple.
More of them? We're running out of time.
Any other way?
Yeah, over here.
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? Cloud, this way! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's like trying to fight a hurricane.
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that.
Hey.
I'm coming. Move.
Now.
What's going on? What's happening?
Weep!
putting on a damn show? The hell were those things? Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors. I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine. Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge, I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
All right, let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now. Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Cloud.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people! Get the car, too! You want to survive this? Then move!
Yes, sir!
Cloud!
Lockdown protocol initiated. This train car will enter lockdown shortly.
For Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contain neutralizing threat.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Uh-huh. All right. You ready?
Ready.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these Surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
He's close. Come on.
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one!
Okay, let's go to the stairs. That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
Barret!
Great! Give me a hand!
The worm! The freeze jumped on the train!
Don't let any of them escape!
Calling lightning! Take the lead.
Yeah! That's not even good!
That's gotta be the last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take it. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway. We were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost.
It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is tank it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir. Now,
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment.
Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
You're toast!
Deal with that.
About damn time!
Want some more?
That's all that I hear?
Here he comes! You got this!
All set! Bingo! Bring it! Don't give up. Good luck.
You need me, huh?
Whatever. Watch this. Break yourself.
Come on! Asshole!
Do your thing.
Traps.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh?
Looks dead now.